Like an attachment, but I don't want.
Oh, where you can like have your phone like, do you it or whatever.
Yeah, this is like.
That's so cool.
A lot quieter.
Yeah. That's awesome.
Amazing.
Thank you. built it all?
Okay.
Oh, these are so awesome.
These are great.
So there was a series where they made action figures that
Well, about this tall. They did Star Wars. They did Marvel. They did DC. They did Ben 10. Do you remember Ben? And those are the kids. The helmets.
People have been asking about F-35. We have a lot of F-16.
F-15, it's a little bit more of a, I wouldn't say obscure, but less popular version. Mm-hmm. So you might find it in one of my books. Or if you go, there are other ones. Those two are the same.
Thank you. Oh my gosh. That's incredible. Thank you. The detail is amazing. Like, you have a whole bag. That's great. Oh, awesome. Thank you.
It's a good reference for those who read projects. I feel like they will never make that to find
those like her.
Daily Bugle took me 20 days when I got it for my birthday, so yeah, but that was because of work and stuff. But if you have
school,
yeah,
might be a little bit more.
I feel like it might get in the way a bit depending how tired he gets too, so it depends. For me, I was always on my Lego sets right as soon as I got home. I did my homework purposely at school so I didn't have to.
You want me to take it apart for you? I totally can.
Sure, yeah, whatever you think is best, looks best.
Yeah, you want me to show you any particular floors or?
Whichever floor you think is the coolest. Oh, actually this floor looks pretty cool.
You want to see the one with
oh
the
Oh my gosh, there's a whole back end. I didn't even see that.
Yeah, I mean you can see inside if you would like to.
Oh wow.
There's a little way I could.
How many figures do you have in there?
I honestly lost count.
You lost count?
I did after putting in this, the Iron Man on this floor. I was just like, alright, I don't know how many's in here now.
Oh,
I just,
my
this
goodness.
Is mainly for my figures. Like, I didn't want to just have them in a box. Or a drawer, or sitting in rows. I just wanted them to do something.
So you put them on there?
Yeah, I might get a light kit soon for this.
Is it so only, do you have only like Marvel or just mixed?
It's mostly Marvel. I mean, I think I put this guy in here who's like from some random like Ninjago set, but he looks like the AIM agent, so I just, he looks like an AIM captain now. Because I have some AIM characters in there. I think the only non-Marvel thing I'd say I'd have
That's
in
cool.
there.
I was just wondering. Yeah. You got a lot of characters.
Yeah, I think the only thing that's really non-Marvel. Yeah, I think I have no non-Marvel stuff in here. Otherwise, yeah, only really him.
That's good. It doesn't take up that much space. Actually, it just goes up.
Yeah, I got inspired from that. The Daily Bugle.
Yeah, I bought my son that for Christmas, and it's nice. I want to buy one for myself based on the figures.
I would invest in.
I know. I will. Whoa. I have 250 sets in the garage.
Thank you.
racers at? Where's the track two racers at? Who thinks they're gonna win? We're gonna start right here at track one, and I need your help out there with a ready, set, go to get those races started. Let me hear you. Ready, set, go. And they're off the post race. Looks like it's coming in lane number, I can't see, four. Lane number four. Breaking off of there on track one on the close race. We need everyone's help in the race car to get over here for track two. We're here. Ready, set, go. And we're on another close race, which is also going to lane number four. Over there on track two. Great job, racers. You did a fantastic job over your smaller and of course, this is all the greatest day here for Press Live. Anaheim.